Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, at this time we invite you to please rise if you're able and remove your hats and join us as we honor America with our national anthem performed today by Peyton Womock.